I wonder what it would feel like to have an object that felt like it was made for you. Or like that actually was made for you.
Into the abyss.
Yeah. With the Ultra Warp Ride, you could... What?
So that's where I'm at. And now we're making videos, so there's no hope. The only hope we have is deciding which games to play.
Which, admittedly, the next game we're playing is blind, so what? How do I go down?
I mean, you went down.
Like, really slowly.
Are you supposed to get all of these?
I have no idea what's happening.
Just as many as you can. It doesn't look like it would be particularly popular.
Oh, no, I missed.
Is that something you're supposed to get or avoid?
I think I was supposed to hit... Oh, I guess avoid? I don't know.
I don't think you hit that one either.
I did.
Okay.
I don't know. Did I win?
Got me.
A lot. It seems eager to do battle.
Good luck. It's great.
Oh. Well, let's wing it.
Ah! It's winging it.
Alex, welcome back!
Alex! Oh, what's up?
Came back just at the moment.
Hey.
Just at the moment. This is pro shit.
Golly.
All of its stats went up by one stage.
Yay.
It's level 60. What type are you? It doesn't tell me.
Ew.
Are you steel type? We're gonna find out.
We're gonna find out.
Photon geyser.
Holy balls, Batman.
Okay.
Sorry, JP. Oh, Alex has to go?
Well, he can't. He hasn't. This is like spoilers.
Sure.
Is it levitating? Is it on the ground?
Golly.
I can't tell.
I'm getting anxiety from this.
Want to know its? I do want to know its type, but I don't want you to tell me. Like, I just want to know it.
Hi, Alex.
Are you psychic type?
We tried to toxic it.
All right, Cass, I wish you had...
Oh, JP.
I wish you had toxic right now. Because you have sturdy, so you're guaranteed to take a hit.
Who's Cass?
Cass the Flash.
Cass the Flash.
Just come in, someone's dead. Yeah, welcome to the stream.
Yeah.
Payback. Power gem.
Shoot. Lauren, what's up? Or Kyrie, do they know it's Lauren?
I mean, yeah, I say Lauren.
Lauren, what's up?
Oh, well, it's at least psychic type. But it
sweet.
Did so much damage.
Oh, boy.
Okay. We've got...
I feel like anytime you do anything, you're just going to be wasting a turn.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
He has a limited number of PP.
You're right.
We got 15 max potions.
This is why you're the master.
And if he crits me, I have sturdy. So struggle yourself to death. We're doing it. He's thrilled to bits. Good job, Cass.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Alex is going to start streaming.
Oh.
Yeah, he bought himself a new computer to do it.
Nice. We'll be sure to check you out, Alex.
Yup. This thing is a Nuzlocke killer. Sure seems like it.
Yeah.
Lantern survived with affection, then dodged the focus band and won. It has a focus band? Okay. Don't cry, Cass. You're fine.
Oh.
Everything's fine. We have 15 max potions and a full restore
now.
And a Moo Moo Milks. And we have a couple Roto HP restores. I love how he's about to cry and then he's thrilled to bits. This is the most bipolar.
Aw. Alex, I got you.
34 plus 120. 154. Dang it. Well, I survive another hit if he doesn't crit me. Do I go for it? Or do I just like play it safe? Do I think he's going
to
crit right
now? I mean, I just in my life in general tend to play it safe.
Okay.
So my advice is to wait it out like you were going to, but if you're feeling
well, no. So
old.
No, I would just use a hyper potion instead of my max potion because I can survive one more hit if I hyper potion and then it hits me again.
Uh-huh.
So then I don't have to waste an extra max potion.
Okay.
So then I can use max potion the following turn and have the extra max potion.
Sure. I would probably do that then.
Okay. Because we have more hyper potions.
And then hope.
If he crits, he crits.
Yeah.
Cash is thrilled to bits. That's good. Okay.
No, don't cry.
Don't cry, Cass.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, that's like the worst part of the affection thing. It's like, he could dodge randomly.
Because of affection?
Mm-hmm.
Huh.
He also could just land a critical hit because he wants to impress me.
That's awesome.
Okay. So we're just going to alternate these just and yeah, hopefully he doesn't crit.
Yeah.
And he runs out of power gems soon. Guys, I don't care that this is the worst way to defeat a Pokemon in the history of Pokemon. I do what
it's
I have
the
to
Nuzlocke
do.
Away.
I do what I have to do. No, it's fine. That HP would have gone down a lot faster if he critted.
Yeah.
I just have to not accidentally use a Hyper Potion here, because he would kill.
Oh, yeah.
Because they changed it from 200 to 120. Smart Strike. That's exciting. If you tricked me and you still have... so it can be toxic, so it's not steel. So I could go for Gyro Ball. It's probably way faster than me. So that's probably my best bet. It's also Stab.
What does Gyro Ball do?
Oh, it did! It did trick me! Oh!
What is...
He got me!
How?
He went for a different attack, so I thought he was out.
Ugh.
Cass.
Friend.
Arkham was able to beat it because his Pokemon could be max revived. Nope, we're doing it the way we gotta do it right now. And that's... Cass is just gonna do it.
Cass, I love you.
Yeah, Cass is here, guys. Sturdy, so in case it crits on after a max potion, it's fine, because he'll take it with Sturdy.
You know what we need? Although I don't know about Cass, so I could be just blowing hot air here. We need a Shuckle. Or a Bastiodon, I guess, because Bastiodon beats out Shuckle, right?
What? Since when?
I that was a question. I was pretty sure Shuckle... that's specifically what Bastiodon was made for.
To what?
Just to literally be a wall and be the pinnacle of defense.
No, that's Shuckle.
Well, I knew that, but Bastiodon literally is a wall. It's Shieldon and then evolves into Bastiodon, which is a wall.
Yes.
I figured.
It is a wall. And that's what that pretty was. Pretty good wall. It doesn't do anything.
So is Shuckle still the absolute in terms of defenses?
Yes. It's 230, 230 is the highest combined defenses in the games. Toxapex in Gen 7 is, I believe, 230, 220.
Okay, so it's close, but
yeah,
no Shuckle.
It's no Shuckle. Don't fuck with Shuckle.
Don't fuck with Shuckle.
This is a Nuzlocke, guys. JP, you will always be remembered. I love you.
I love you too. I'll be back, but I'm gonna pee.
JP?
Like J.
Pee like J. How many power gems does this thing have? Because that sure seemed like more than 10. Does this thing actually not run out of PP? Is that the deal here? I'm pretty sure Power Gem has 10 PP. I'm gonna look it up. We got time. PP 20. Okay. Power Gem is 20. Thank you. Appreciate it, Harkin. Okay. That's a weird number. How many full restores we got? 2? How many roto HP restores we got? 6? Alright. We can make 20 happen. I don't know. Is Photon Geyser or whatever attack that was a special or a physical attack? I mean, it definitely seems to think Power Gem is its best bet against Cass. So Photon whatever the fuck is definitely psychic type. I mean, Harkin, you can tell me anything you want. Don't crit me right here. Please don't crit me right here. Oh, okay. High roll. That was a high roll. Aha! I dodged one. Hi, Bine. Welcome to the stream. It's been a while. How's it going? It can be both physical or special. Depends on which of Necrozma's stats are higher. Dang it. You're confused. Your Eevee evolved into a Leafeon. Are you near a rock? A leaf rock? That was hard. If this thing has any form of recovery, it's just the worst. That's almost half. That's it. I knew you could do it.
Woo! We struggling?
We're still going.
Oh, we're fighting.
We've done some damage.
Nice.
He missed a power gem because Cass moved in time with my shout. Ah! Ah! Cass, go! Look out, Cass! Look out, Cass! Ah! Look out, Cass!
Cass! Oh.
The last max potion.
Da claw.
Not the reference I was going for, actually.
What was the
the last melon.
Watermelon?
Last
melon, yeah. Yeah.
Ooh, he went for a different attack.
Ooh.
He did this last time too, though.
Ugh.
He juked me. So we're gonna go for a citrus berry. Cause that'll heal that. And I got like 30 of those, so why not? And we'll see if he tried to juke me again.
Thrilled to bits.
Dragon Pulse. Okay. So he definitely doesn't have any more power gems. Jesus. But.
Look at that not very effective attack.
I have a fairy type. I don't know how my fairy type's going to deal with his smart strike.
What's smart strike?
Steel. It's a steel fairy.
Hmm.
So it's not weak to it. It's just neutral. Oh, I can't do that many Dragon Pulse. Like, I don't have the items to do that many Dragon Pulses. That's another 20 PP attack. Mm. And yeah, that. JP, you must have been near a leaf stone. Or a rock, leaf rock. Grass rock. Mossy rock.
What happened?
Ivivi.
Yeah, that's the only way that happens, right?
How much would a Rotom boost help? Boosts every stat by one. The problem is I need him to miss an attack in order to do it, but not that much, honestly. At least not on Cass. It would help on Yips, but I can't get Yips in unless something goes down. I could switch in Blaziken God and then switch in Yips, Roto boost. Do I keep Flare Blitz or Flamethrower on what? On what Pokemon? This is important. I'm sorry, Blaziken God.
No.
This is what you were born for.
Is it?
Incineroar, what nature? Because that can be either physical or special. It's usually physical, though, so I would keep Flare Blitz, personally.
Oh, have you lost Noctali?
No, she's in the box.
Oh.
I switched her out because I couldn't find an item to evolve her with.
Gotcha.
So she's alive. I don't know if this is going to allow me to take a smart strike well. Oh, it's resisted. Oh, please don't kill me. Oh, Jesus.
Holy balls.
Jesus. How many PP is Photon Geyser? I've never seen this attack before in my life.
I'm going to say 15. I hope it's 10.
I want it to be 5.
I also want it to be 5. I expect it at best to be 10.
5. Okay.
5. All right. So is that 2 or is that the third one?
That's 2. But we actually have a lower HP stat, which is sort of convenient, actually.
Hmm.
Because now Hyper Potions fully heal me. Not that it matters, because I don't have Sturdy on this, so if it crits, I just die.
Yips has been around since I started popping in.
Yips has been around since the first island. Esper's the only longer remaining survivor, and Yips is my favorite on the team. Mm-hmm. Spoilers. I don't know if that's a spoiler or, like, I don't know what that would be, but...
That's mom having favorites.
Yeah, mom's picks favorites, and it's Yips. My mom also picked Yips.
I picked Yips.
Remember when I said this game has been fair so far? I said that? I mean, I think I said it had not been... Was that four, Dan, or five?
That was matter. Four.
I think it said it had been, like, doable. There hadn't been a crazy level spike. I found it. You all told me. I believed you. Aha! I shouted in time.
Don't even exist.
Yips, please. Oh, smart strike. It's just neutral. Okay, your physical attack apparently sucks. Oh, my physical defense is just so much higher than my special defense.
Do the thing!
Do the thing!
How much is this gonna do?
All of it.
Please. Please don't crit. Please don't crit. Please don't crit. That's not a crit. It's 100% accurate. Die. Oh! Die. I knew you could do it, Yips. I'm sorry, Blaziken God.
I'm sure.
I'm so sorry, much, JP.
So much clipping just happened.
Oh my God.
Lauren's confused by appropriately timed shouting.
Appropriately timed shouting. Apparently it works. Cass wants to learn Magnet Rise. Cass, come on.
Cass, you can do whatever you want.
No, you don't get Magnet Rise.
Okay.
But yes, he's right.
Cass, the real MVP. Cass, I mean, Cass and Yips. Yips Cass did and Yips. The thing, but Cass, like, Cass held out.
All right, so we lost the two Pokemon that replaced the two Pokemon we lost. But on the bright side... The run's not over yet. We can continue the Nuzlocke.
Yeah. If all your Pokemon die, game, all six,
yeah,
that's
yeah.
it.
Yeah, blackout, it's...
You die?
Yeah, you lose. That's how you lose a Nuzlocke.
Cool.
Oh. So that was the cheekiest and least legitimate way to win, but... I mean, PP stalling's a thing in real games. Like, in actual competitive battles, PP stalling is a thing people do sometimes.
I don't know, I think that's the most exercise I've done all week. It's the highest my heart rate has been, at least.
Mine is still pounding. I'm sure they can hear it in the mic, too.
Yeah.
Necrozma lost its light and disappeared into another world. Well, don't do that! Then it's going to take their light!